you deploy your application to AppSpot, you can explore the entities in the data store using the admin console. Let's take a quick demo of how to get there. So to get to the admin console, you go to console.developers.google.com and it will list your projects. There's this one project here, and then you click on that. You click on the project that you want to investigate, and it will take you to the dashboard for your project. So you see there's an App Engine section that lets you get to various things about App Engine. I think you already looked at that. So if you click down here, you see the Cloud Data Store option, and this will take you to the dashboard for your data store. The dashboard shows you various kinds of information about your project. You can get statistics of all your entities, you can get breakdown by property type, you can get the total size of the entities that are stored in the data store. See this here, the indexes. You'll be learning about indexes really soon. So you can go ahead and explore the dashboard, see what kinds of information is in there. What I really want to talk about is the query. So if you click query, it takes you to the page where you can find out information about the entities that have been saved. This kind menu, just like in the localhost admin console, lists the kinds of entities that are stored. Right now I only have profile, and these other two things are internal to App Engine. I'm looking at the entities of kind profile. I've only got one. That's the profile that I just created. You can see the display name, the main email, the t-shirt size. You can drill down into it if you want. You can even change the values here. Obviously, you'd really only want to do that during development. This is where you would come to check your entities, and it can be a really useful tool.